the what?
Yes.
I did not know that.
We're gonna go to the eye doctor. Here, let's ride horsey.
I'm gonna ride horsey. You go down the elevator first because it's only for one person.
I'll look for two.
No, it isn't.
You'll fit, I promise.
Okay. Come on, Caramel. Okay, Caramel. Ready.
And I'm gonna come down here.
Whoops! The couch was in the way.
This thing is in the way too.
Okay. Now, are you ready to go down?
Yes.
I'm pressing the button. Woohoo! Bam! Ouch! I think. Oh my god!
She leaded her to the
I think
car.
I need to go to the eye doctor too.
La 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 la. Let's go to the car.
No, not in the car because she needs because the horse won't
okay,
fit.
Okay, but we're
That's not right. You need glasses. Come on. I've got some special yellow glasses for you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, is it in the backpack?
Yes. Open it up.
I can't open it while I'm sitting in the chair because you're the doctor.
I think the horse is gonna open it.
I guess it's Caramel.
He has a hoof, but he can't open it.
Nate.
And if my he says when he's saying me, they don't understand him.
Right. Okay, now let's jump out of our seat. Oh, the chair fell. Oh. Ah, okay, the glasses fell off me. The glasses.
This thing isn't that well.
Well, maybe I should take some new glasses, Miss Doctor.
I can't see anything. This thing doesn't work. It's only for kids.
Hey, are we done? Are we done?
No, that's not right. You need glasses.
Okay, are we done?
No.
I told you all to put that.
You need glasses. Here, have some of these glasses.
The glasses are beautiful for me.
It looks wonderful. I can see everything.
Me too. Now let's go home, Mommy.
You forgot to put the glasses back.
Come on, Caramel.
Let's go. You forgot to put the glasses back.
Okay. Subscribe.